off with dozens of cell phones after robbing an AT&T store on Piedmont Road. Atlanta police say that the thief was armed when he approached the employee sitting at the table. He then forced him into a nearby storage room and made off with 37 cell phones.